I am Kenji of the Serpent Clan, and my ancestor broke the world. The Horde was destroying everything in its path, so we gathered the clan and fled south, saving our little crew. He didn't know that the Horde would be only the first of many enemies to plague the Serpent Clan. He couldn't know that without the orb's power to guide them, his descendants would be weak and wicked. Did he ever truly have a choice?